She's drowning in a sea of grief. Stand up, sit down is a nice, quick way for teachers to assess student learning. The teacher comes up with a list of statements or questions before doing the strategy, and then just ask the students to stand up if they agree with the answer or they agree that something is the correct definition, and sit down if they don't agree. We're going to talk about types of figurative language today. We're going to talk about one, two, three, four, five different types. The first one is called a simile. A simile uses like or as to compare two different things. So what we're going to do is I'm going to read some sentences, and then I'm going to ask you, is this sentence a metaphor? Is this sentence a simile? I move fast like a cheetah on the Serengeti, and it allows the teacher to get a really good look at who in the class is understanding, who might not be, and whether or not you need to go back and reteach the concept.